Him.
Shit looks dope, huh?
You just maxed the car out, Paul. It's the first time ever doing that.
See, if I was in the other car, I'd be at 150 already.
You don't go to 150. You only go to 135.
Go to 150.
Go to 135.
Look at the end of it.
Every car is at 150. Where the white lines are. It's like a real car.
Further incident. Pretty cool.
Definitely flip. The best car in the game, bro. You're holding out. This is the one that you won all the races for.
There's a couple other cars on there, too. I told you I beat all that race shit. All the racing? I beat all that shit. I don't
done
usually
RG
do that.
This whole game. You got Platinum Sophia?
Yeah, the turn is horrible. The other car would have fucking cut the shit out of that. Oh yeah, I'm home. Like I said, with any other car, I would have been like, eh.
No, he's trying to go up that ladder.
He's messing just like that.
Look at that. We got a crop.
Still got weed. Lots of weed. They don't let you smoke though, it's fucking fucked. I don't know what this one is.
My brother good.
It gets pretty. When you get the right shot, like the leaf right there is pretty crazy looking. You can get like pretty good shots of the butt itself. Says 10, 11, 11, 4. 11, 4, go Bert. Beat him at Bert. 11, 5, go Bert. Forgot it. There's another 11, so I'm almost at 34,000. Just like that. Went from $300 to 34,000. That's how you do it. That's like selling crack right there. Smag money. Bubblegum blackout?
They're not ashamed of my gorilla.
This is not serious. Now the gorilla's in there.
It's right there.
Well, chill out.
Still for like 13,000.
Yeah, it's big stuff. Shit was so good they ain't giving a name. And like, error. Baby Hayes. Mama Hayes. Some Tiva Indica. Wood Rallis. And just really straight fucking track shit. I'm liking Bubblegum Blackout right now.
You're planning to fuck you, Gorilla.
Well, it starts coming up with its own names, because I'm not making these. I haven't made like the last four names. We did, yeah, ever since Gorilla Chill Out, I haven't made any of them. Because Mama Hayes and Baby Hayes was before the Chill Out even came out.
Chill Out.
Yeah.
Not Chill Out.
Had a fucking shell.
Air's right here. Fucking Gorilla Chill Out right here.
It's another spot. We're young now. Start again. Right. New cultivation.
You get the picture of the nugget right there on the table.
What a dope.
You see the nugget in your face. Who the first person? I'd be sick of you, too. Can you? I don't know.
That would be dope.
Good. I don't even know if it looks good. I can't.
That's how light of butter we got.
So
We're out of here. The weed farm.
I'm running low on all kinds of
bullets.
Can you help me out in the bayou?
Fire.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Because I, like, this driveway, that's usually where everyone goes. Because the cops don't come for some reason. It's like maybe a glitch or something.
Violate your truck.
Show me what you got. Done.
Hit the truck.
He said, I'm out of here. We ain't even doing no business yet. What the fuck? That's like 3,500 right there. I grabbed five of my thing. That's why I don't really fuck with these. With the Procs, I like the Procs. And I don't even be using the shooter
don't
thing.
Don't you get throwing knives? You just get them
throwing
the
knives. Yes, that came with the DLC.
So you didn't have them. I knew you had the sniper shit. I haven't figured that out yet.
Sniper shit is alright. But it's just so damn expensive.
Everything is
expensive.
You
didn't
like it?
Well, if I can get it, then.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It don't turn. Look at that. It don't turn.
Which one was it that blew up, red one? I don't think that blue one blows up. Didn't we do that one night? There's a red one that blows up. Yeah. This one don't blow up.
What? It look like it blow up too.
It don't. I got there. This is like 1,000 hours in this stupid ass game, man. It doesn't. I don't. There's some things you gotta do. I got the glitch, I just saw another good plan.
I got the glitch.
That fucking bullshit.
That ass, you only had one mission.
That was it. Still have missions to do.
I'll reset the whole game first.
I can. And that's another thing about this game is I don't, when it says restart, like you have the option, consider mission, restart mission. I don't want to restart and then just not have nothing besides DLCs and shit. Like, fuck that, man. I got way too much shit into this. Like, I'm not doing that. No, if it'll let me keep that character and, you know, playing another whole brand new joint, and I don't do that. How am I not gonna know?
Reset.
Nah.
You still gonna have trophies to count?
Yeah, no, I still have the trophies. I still want the progress. That's what I'm saying.
You have to keep going and shoot the same people?
Yep. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Yep. And they're gonna come out with a DLC every 3 months, so it's a bonus. Like, yes, another one. Every 3 months, they keep coming out. We got Stones Unturned, the new shit that we just had. There was one before. I looked it up. I don't know. Hopefully, they just keep going like GTA. I get that, bitch? Can't shoot my guy. I'm gonna get the rocket though. I think I've only used the rocket once.
You can't shoot the rocket.
You can shoot. No, that isn't fucking Just Cause. You still playing that? The shit looked dope, man.
Got it.
I'm so glad I didn't have 45,000. Because I really wasn't trying to buy that. I'll take this, I already got it.
You got the game beat, you ain't even got RPG.
It's like 1 out of 50 guns, that's alright. That means I'm pretty much there.
You need them all.
I know. I want them all.
Look at your gun, just about to have.
forgot. Let's go Phoenix. I was sick, dude.
You're missing guns.
What gun? Yeah, I didn't buy them all. Shit is expensive. You had to buy a gun like every time you fucking kick back. I mean, I'll end up doing that. Now that I thought about it. But these shit is expensive.
$11,000 into the game. You don't even got to keep shooting everybody instead.
Good. Kobe from DB.
I need you. I wish you had $40,000.
Wait, I'm like,
what?
I'm about to kill these people. That's what we're doing.
What?
Oh, I just watched him get his head blown off, honey. Stop.
Did you just shoot my car? No.
And the cool thing about it is, like, the cars just keep coming. The people will keep coming.
It's insane. You've got so many cars there.
Spawn. Yeah, I filled this whole thing up.
I didn't see
like, the whole, not the whole screen, but.
No. Damn near. You know that little entrance to his little fucking place, dude? I seen that whole thing back. Like 30, 40 cars. Cop car, regular car, you know, fucking kind of car. They get like, kaboom. Hit like that ass. Put them all in a pile.
It just builds up, man.
Like, bro, just put them in a line. Boom.
Oh, she shook me.
She was doing a shake and bake on you.
Man. She was. She was trying to make some moves. What the? Who's making all this damn racket?
I think the dude's still there driving. Shoot
him again.
He's
got it. Yo, what?
Shoot him again?
That bitch is dead. Is that what it is? That's probably what it is. Took a little heat real quick. Whoa, shoot. Whoa.
Stop. Stop.
Nah, don't come over here.
You're smart, you ring your ass over.
Hell yeah, you gotta be careful.
Gas tank.
My shit. That's probably just one shot right there.
Stop! Somebody call the cops!
Hey, you ass nice. Please. Stop.
Oh, I didn't say please, man.
Shoot it now.
You bet. Just in his ear. Little Tyson Holyfield shit.
Really, you already bit his
ear. I'll never got low.
I'm scared you were beating me up. I bit his ear off.
Huh? Never yeah. Yeah, nah. Tyson never said that. Tyson's a fucking animal.
He can get into that
there, huh? I think somebody had something to do with some shit on that. Because he didn't even fight the way that Tyson fights in that fight.
What's Tyson doing? Come on, step on stairway to here. You go carnival.
Tyson's a specialty on them long arm dudes because he comes in. You can't even catch his ass because he's right up in the air.
Came up in there.
Yeah, nah, that didn't work out for Tyson. That nigga dashed. What is this guy doing? Did he threaten me?
Yo, that hit it definitely just made for his life in half. Yo!
That was cool.
Bro,
that one's
so
pretty good.
Cool.
I think I ever made a video.